got a present for you. I've located one of Penguin's trucks at the rear of the movie studios.
A truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing.
Hey, Lenny.
Is that you?
Oh, God, it's him! The frickin' Bat! Get us out of here!
He's the Bat! He's found us! What are we gonna do? Lose him! We gotta get off the road! Okay, hold on! Will this guy ever quit? Anyone see him? I'm trying to drive here! I don't see anything! You think he's still out there? How should I know? Hey, boss. We got a problem.
Who is it?
It's the Bat. He's following us.
We'll lose him.
We're trying. It ain't easy.
I don't want to hear that. If you bring him anywhere near my guns, I'll do you some serious damage. Where is he now?
I don't know. I can't see him.
Just because you can't see him, don't mean he can't see you. Next time I hear from you, it better be good news.
He's gone. We actually lost him. All right, get us off the road before he comes back. I'm taking us back to base. Good thinking.
Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Page before beauty, Bert. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
still owe the vet for picking up the jug, the iceberg. Now we can do a draw for weeks.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
I feel pleased.
Come here. Trust me. Oh, yeah.
Right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up shitting myself with a missing leg. Now you're still bitching about that. Yeah, damn right I am. Your stress was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny.
Forgot how well we work together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder. Isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least three more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge.
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
think you're talking about this cloudburst thing? Maybe it's time to get out of town.
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Come on in, Wayne Tower!
Can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I've found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Direct hit on a Rattler! We lost one, sir.
He's making you look like a fool!
Rattler's been hit! Batman took out a drone!
Make him pay!
Deployment of drones on Miyagani Island is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
I have the cloudburst, Batman.
Ivy!
They're attacking my plant! Protect her!
Keep firing! Bring it down!
Yes, sir. Establish a perimeter. No one gets on this roof!
I can make her bark harder than steel, but I need time!
I'll protect her.
She's fully mature. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the Cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.